This is the place he was talking about.
That's the boat the woman used to get away.
So, you two are really going to go through with this?
Yes.
This is not just about Jill, but the Ouroboros project as well.
I guess there's nothing I can do to stop you. I will call HQ and try to get the withdrawal order rescinded. I will also try to get you back up. Try not to get yourselves killed.
Hi, Josh. Hello everyone, Sigmarator here.
Much appreciated.
Welcome back to Resident Evil 5. Where's my shotgun? Right, let's put you back where you need to be. Alright. Let's go, Sheva.
You've heard it before?
That's the name of the director of Tricell's African division.
Do you think she could be connected to Irving?
It's possible, but I don't have any proof.
Take it! Tricell. If there is a connection, what does that mean for Africa?
Not sure, but if we keep going, we're bound to find out.
Take it! True.
Roger!
Let's move.
You need more ammo than I do. We are hideously short on ammo. I need to stop being such a wasteful douche. Wasteful doofus about it. Oh god, it's this bit. Spiders. Hey! No, I'll take that. I kind of need it more. I think this is the exit, so let's go back this way. Why are these controls so slow? Nice job, Sheva. Oh, okay. Ah, no. It may have been worth it after all. Yes, because I have no money for things. Let's just go, Sheva. Screw these little spiders. No, not jumping down. Oh, I saw a twinkle. You have something. There we go. Oh, the knife did the trick.
Okay.
Take it.
Okay.
Sheva, thank you. I suppose you did need those bullets. Try not to waste them on the spiders, though. Oh, good, you switch back to your handgun. What's this? God damn it. Give me the gem. Thank you. Making me waste ammo trying to get gems. Alright. Oh no. I don't have ammo to survive this area.
I never knew such a place existed here.
Looks like there's been some recent activity.
I hope Irving was telling the truth when he said we'd find answers in this place.
I think he probably was. Oh shit, why are you over here? I'm fully loaded up. I'll give you these as well.
Thanks.
Make sure you're as loaded up as you can be. That doesn't look particularly pleasant. A tomb! Let's open it up. Well, a sarcophagus, technically. Yes! I can do more upgradings. Oh, this has been quite generous with the gems and the moolah. We'll ignore the spider. It's not hurting anyone. Ah, crap. Yeah, get rid of the flash. Really? I got rid of the flash for 5 handgun bullets? That doesn't seem like a good trade-off to me. You're not really providing cover, Sheva.
Great shot.
Oh, God damn it. I need the health. Yeah, you shit. There we go. Anything in you? Yes. Crap. Fuck! Was that the last of them? Good. Do you have space? You do. Come here and grab this red herb, if it's still there.
Come on, Roger. You grab it.
Okay.
Can you mix it with anything yet? No. Fine. But we've got the red herb. Let's open this. There might be goodies. Ooh, lots of goodies. Right, we'll trace back here where you were. Okay, nothing. Let's check out this area.
You grab it.
Roger.
You probably need it more than I do. The mummy in the sarcophagus, maybe this place was a burial ground. Yes, I suspect it was.
Come on,
Roger.
Must be very generous.
You grab it.
Roger.
Good, right. Well, I'm glad we've got that sorted. Right, I'm going to... I can't request that, so I'm going to give you
thanks.
That.
Give me an herb.
Take this.
Thanks for the help.
And then we'll do this.
I owe you one.
Just want to make sure I'm at full health and ready for anything that happens. Oh yes, I forgot about those. Ah. He's dead. Wasn't here. Gem. Please don't go to cutscenes when I've perfectly lined up my shots. Check out the rest of these chests. All those, thank you. With those magnum bullets, I kind of need those more than you.
I need ammo. Thanks.
Yes, thank you. Alright, I hope I survive all this. Oh! Hang on, more bullets down here. Sheva, you need this, you've got the rifle.
Come on! You grab it.
Okay.
Don't you? Yes, you do. Hey, boys. Oh god, I'm pressing all the wrong buttons again. Oh fuck! Oh god, what now? Jesus Christ! What was I just saying about hoping I survive? I was trying to find a safe place to reload. Right, let's sell all that treasure that we found. Oh god, how far back is it going to set me? Right, sold a bunch of stuff. Ooh, vests. They might be useful. Let's get two of those, we've got one each. That will do. Oh god, did these take up? Oh god, they take up a space. Fuck. Sheva can have those. Alright. I'll remove those. So I've at least got a space. Ooh, yes. Do the capacity and get a whole bunch of free ammo. Nice. Right, Sheva, let's get rid of your... Let's get rid of those, and I'll give you some of these. Because you don't have much in terms of ammo. Okay, I think we're good. I mean, we're not. We're the furthest thing from, but... Oh fuck. Right, not gonna go too far forward. What does this actually do? Right, that opens the door. Are we still going to get the deadly fireballs of death? Hurry, Oh god! I don't know where Sheva's gone. I'm going to take this opportunity to grab as much as I can. You can fuck off. Of course you'd go in the direction I need to go. You're stuck there, are you? Alright, let's try this again. Don't get stuck. Years of training. Oh, it's gone. Never mind. Well, we survived, just. But I'm not going to eat that, so let's discard this.
Give me a can of first aid spray. Come on!
Roger!
There we go. We're all back to full health. God, that was horrible. Got how much I don't like this area.
Thanks, partner.
All right, there we go. You've got ammo. I've got ammo. Do you have anything in you? Doesn't look like it. I don't see a twinkle. Oh god. Damn QTEs, I hate them! Was the cross dive necessary? Secret underground passage. That can only be a good thing. Right, let's grab some stuff before we head down the stairs. No, nothing. Fair enough. Oh, I vaguely remember this area now. I saw a twinkle. Thank you. Right, smash these.
Take it, Roger.
Nothing there. Nothing up here. Okay, guess nowhere else to go now but down the stairs. Resident Evil has gone all Tomb Raider. Oh yeah, we need to raise those stairs. By doing puzzles. Ooh, what's this?
Roger.
Okay.
Get the other one.
All right. How do I get to the other one? Oh, right, yes. That side is available to us. Oh, good, bats. My favourite. Right, that's one done. Go back round this way because obviously that other side's now blocked. I've missed my turning. Wait. Okay, maybe it's back round this way. No, oh, okay. You with me, Sheva? Where are you? Before we do that, let's do an investigate. This is a bit convoluted. Huh. Oh, good. Really? Already? Oh god, where's the plug? There it is. Not the best time to start running low on battery controller. Oi! Did we get you all? No. There we go.
Take it,
Roger.
Come on,
Roger.
Right. No, it's only two. You can keep those. Look, before we pull these, I want to do an investigate. That's sealed off. What's over here? Ooh, what are these? Flash rounds. Oh, for the grenade launcher. Nice. Won't do you yet. Let's do this purple. Let's do this purple dude.
Come on,
Roger.
Sheva.
Okay. There's only one chain. The other one must be somewhere else.
All right. Since we don't know where that is, then let's do this one. Unless I've missed it, being completely oblivious. Okay. I miss the days of simple puzzles in Resident Evil. You know, the good old days of just pushing statues over holes so you don't get killed by poisonous gas. I miss those days of the Spencer Estate. Now we're raiding ancient tombs. Ah, there's the other purple dude. Right, let's just have a quick scout around.
I'll get the other chain.
Yeah, you go do that. Stop missing! Oh god, get off! Knew that was going to happen.
Roger.
Could you not, like, fuck off? Die! Shotgun shells I see there. Oh God. Right, let's try this again and hopefully we won't get interrupted. I knew that was going to happen. Just as I was about to say this is going to be a long episode, they decide to make it even longer with a surprise attack. Not again now, please. Let Sheva get to the chain. Actually, it comes to 40 minutes. It's probably going to be about the average length of a normal episode, but it feels longer. Was there nothing at the other one for you to pick up, Sheva? Because I'm going to check. Yes, there was. Sheva, I'm very disappointed in you. God, please let this be the end of it. This was not a fun puzzle. God, it's not. Why isn't it the last one? Nothing of interest here. Oh, good. I think that was the last one. No! You again? You dead? Good. Bloody thing. Can we leave now? I am thoroughly sick of this area. Oh, good. No more. Oh, Jesus.
The preparations are almost complete. Then we can leave.
Good.
You know, I was surprised Las Plagas was such a success. When you first arrived, I had my doubts. And now Ouroboros is complete.
Your position at Tricell is secured.
Oh, I have my eyes set on something much bigger. You'll be needing a partner, right? Someone suitable to join you in your new world? I believe I've proven I'm worthy.
Hey, Wesker.
It appears your old friend, Chris Redfield, has come to pay you a visit. Do I sense concern?
The plan is in its final stages. I will not tolerate delays.
Appearing of recreating a new world.
Genital virus.
I was to become a god.
That right is now mine. I believe I should thank you, Spencer.
Ooh, shit's about to go down. Oh, God, look at that disgusting sea rank. Hardly surprising, though. God, that was annoying. But I'm going to end this episode here. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigma Later. This has been Resident Evil 5, and I'll catch you next time. Take care now.